Before you start rolling, let me just.
No, we're not.
Let me just add it, you know. Before you start.
Don't fill it
to the top. No, that's too much. I need to be able to drive like I'm sober.
Wait, that's a lot, man. What the hell?
We have been bourgeois.
Bourgeois?
Yeah, we've been bourgeois. No, we're drinking wine like bitches. At least I am.
In
a plastic cup. Well, you have some questions you want to answer.
Yeah.
Very randomly. This is a random congregation.
No, see, I'm the one who called you guys out here.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I got.
And I'm not happy that you're interrupting this.
Do I care? No.
Come in and eye time.
Oh, you being so selfish? It's come in and eye time.
Come in and eye.
Don't be giving me illusions here, bro.
Okay, guys. Concentrate. Focus.
I wanted to know whether it's very or dry.
Don't even try.
They wanted to know.
Okay, focus. So I have a round of 10 super hot and super fast questions. So answer the first thing that comes to you. Don't even think about it. Sawa. And you have like 10 seconds to answer. If you don't start answering immediately, you give the other person like 500 shillings.
When the person who loses this game,
What
do they give?
Your drinks,
there must be something bigger than that.
Bigger than that?
Well, let's not focus on the challenge. You get me? I'm just thinking 10 questions. Yeah, those are 10
opportunities
to go.
I'm going to quote you a good one.
Okay, let's see how it goes.
No, we need to know. What does the loser give Emma do? Some serious stuff, man.
Yeah. I would want you to hook me up with a pointy chile.
A pointy chile?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's your target.
Mm-hmm.
For real?
Yeah. Okay, point is too easy.
For you?
I want sushi. All the way out
sushi.
There. Yeah.
All right.
So, no chutas because chutas are now within my grasp. Before they were not that energy. No. No, but it is. You're right there. Okay.
I swear I wasn't here. I was not here.
So, no chutas. Jungus okay. Now.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
None of those cheap jungles, okay?
Okay, uh-huh.
Yeah. What I want from you?
Yeah.
Just pay a bill.
Any bill?
I'll pick for you a bill and you pay it.
Cheapness in me.
That's it.
Questions. Question number one. You have 10 seconds to answer. Kibe, name the last person you fucked. 10.
Halima.
Kamene? 10.
Chris. Huh? Chris.
Good. Question number two. What is your current addiction? Kibe?
4.
10. 9.
Stundu.
Kamene?
Hate to say it, cigarettes.
Question three. The last movie you watched?
Some Alita shit.
The name. The name of the movie.
Alita, something.
Alita, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Alita. Yeah.
Fantastic movie.
100 Days.
100 Days.
Yeah.
That's a movie, that's a series.
It's a Rwanda genocide movie. It's an independent production.
Number five. Yeah, the current trendiest song that you love right now.
Yeah.
Bye?
I was going to say stuck on
here. Yeah.
Burner Boy.
That one,
yeah.
Of course, figure ethic. What the fuck are you asking me?
Okay, let's go back. What is your worst bedroom experience? Question six.
I was going to say, umbu the threesome, you guys.
When was this?
Very recently, yeah. So, this is the problem. One chick came up with a clamped up pudesh. Yeah, it's like trying to put back a cork in a wine. I was like, this is not fair. I asked for threesome. This is not it. But yeah, we're petitioning all the resources of the government.
Oh my god.
Commander?
Under 7 strokes.
What do you mean?
And then being told, no, that was not the plan. I was like, what? Maybe a couple of months ago? Yeah.
What do you mean under 7 strokes?
Under 7 strokes.
Okay, what do you mean under 7 strokes?
Under 7 strokes, guys.
Okay, what is
one,
a stroke?
1, 2, 1. That's a stroke.
Okay.
What?
It goes, what? It doesn't come back or what? So, one. That's a stroke. As in, go out, in and out. as a straw. Clean, solid.
Yes, yeah.
Okay, okay. So seven of those?
Under.
Ah, no.
There we go. It
there are no men who are like that.
Are you serious? Mm-mm. You show me because you call happy?
Seven strokes when you want you, and you are the chicken. You're a rabbit. Seven strokes. You guys should be tied to
question
a pole.
Number. That is seven. Yeah. The one thing that people assume about you that isn't true.
But I have a small dick.
Okay, do you want to prove that?
Bro, is that the next question?
I wasn't ready.
Come in. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That one thing that people assume about you that isn't true.
That I care.
Question number nine. When making out with someone, what is that one thing that just makes you go crazy?
Oh my gosh, bite me.
Where?
But I say it is unapatiana wakanya nzima hapa hivi yote. Just
bite me, choke me. Pull my hair. What else do you want?
What about you, Kibe?
Nothing as important as a well lubricated bidesh. Okay, once you shake that thing, you find it's just chomoing. Malutulis, you know Malutulis? You don't want to
listen? No.
There used to be a place called Muniri, no?
Muniri.
It was a Lutuli oven. Where the tomato sauce was so watery. You put it on the fry, you have to first come to the fry. You have to come to the fry before you pull it, because it will not just mess your whole perfect outfit. So, yes. Gala chip is nice Lutulis, you got.
Finish this game. I can't do
it. Okay, the last one is very simple. What is the fastest way to piss you off, Kamene?
Jinga. Really, just be stupid. Kwanza on the road.
Slow. Slow. Especially these guys who like to have 399 meters. Slow. I suggest now, from now on, that all meetings are going to be done in the plank position.
Thank you.
Yes. Then we see how much fucking talking you want to do.
I wasn't here, baby. I swear I wasn't here. I swear. Wasn't here.
Okay, who do you think has lost?
I think Kamana clearly has lost.
Why would I have lost? I think we've both just been honest.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, but I think you lost because.
So you just pay a fucking bill.
I'm not paying no shit.
Pay a bill.
First, let's get the Mzungu out of the way because this is going to be first time ever.
Mzungu, nini cases event.
Those Mzungus are cheap, you know.
You know those ones for alchemists?
I went there, look at the Mzungus, they all look like
strugglers.
Mr. Bean sisters, all of them. Can you not take,
oh my goodness.
Look like that's about to go hunting for fish. Because claws are not big, you get.
What the hell? I wasn't here!
I ain't doing that shit. Get me those models from Costa Rica.
Congratulations.